Your picture, she's got you. Surprise you to know that at first I had some reservations about it, but with the help of my producer, Owen Bradley, we turned it into a number one hit, and I hope y'all enjoy it.
Was it one, two, or maybe three? Their fresh and distinctive sound, the way their daddy taught them to sing, had been born in the Kentucky coal mines and the Tennessee hills. Passed down as a family legacy, its roots were in bluegrass and folk melodies. They became rock and roll legends, influencing everyone who came after them. But their country first, last and always. In fact, if they sing country in heaven, then there's a good chance the angels sound like the Everly Brothers.
Phil sings the harmony, I sing the lead. I mean, when we started out, there was a time when Dad taught me to sing the harmony because Phil was really too young to really, that concept, but he had the voice for it, and it naturally began to work that way, you know. And he was a harmony singer, I was the lead singer. That was just the way it was.
I think that they should be remembered, like I said, as the guys who invented rock and roll, modern rock and roll.
I would love to. You know, now that I'm a seasoned producer, that's the act I'd still love to produce. Yeah, that's the best voices ever.
Rock and roll is from the heart. And I think our hearts are better. Our voices, our spirits are better. And your chops are better from practicing and from knowing what you're doing. It's not the war of the kids anymore, you know? And take advantage of the time that you're allotted, given here. Especially when things are sounding that good.
Realize what you Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You know, that song was written by my brother Don, and it's currently sitting at number 4 on the U.S. charts right now. But this next song we'd like to devote to you, well, it just hit number 1 on the friendly Canadian airwaves. So we'd like to send this out to all our Canadian sweethearts. Yeah, we thought we saw a few of you out there tonight.
You told me.
You can see where she tracked every accomplishment, no matter how big or how small.
Crazy.
Dad has a wall full of Mom's awards. I even accepted one for her after she died. But there's one honor that can't be matched.
What she might say was the best thing that ever happened to her was become Mary Mandelbaum. She wanted to be that. Before we moved down here, she said, I want to move to Tennessee. And you might not have been here then, but the license plate looked like the state of Tennessee. And she said, I want to get that crooked license plate on my car, and that's what we're doing.
It's odd that so many images of her are in black and white because she was such a colorful person. Pam Tillis grew up hearing about her from her dad, Mel.
I know that she had a spunkiness and a toughness, and I think any woman in show business has to have that a little bit. I think the reason that they're still doing tributes is she wasn't a voice that belonged to any time period. Like, she wasn't just a voice of the 50s or the 60s.
Well, that's just great, Owen. You say it's at number 5? Well, isn't that something?
5 minutes to stage, Miss Klein.
Oh, yes, all right, thank you. All right, Owen, I've got to go. So you have some sweet dreams yourself. I'm going to take my number 5 hit to the stage. What's that? Oh, yes, of course. They took care of me as soon as I arrived. You know my motto, Owen. No dough, no show. All right, thanks then. Bye-bye.
Sweet!
about you.
Heartaches, don't we, fellas?
Cooking something delicious,
Dad would be reading the paper and complaining about my music. Listening to all these songs brings me right back. It's kind of depressing, actually. I've lost them all, and just when I find them, we're selling the house. But I guess that's life. One minute you're sitting on a couch in your living room, and the next you're helping your parents move. I'm gonna dream about this house. What am I doing? I need to focus. Maybe I need more boxes. Or snacks. Maybe Mom has some leftovers. Hey, Ma! You got any more of them meatballs?
I can make you mine. Taste your lips of wine. Anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz.
Yeah,
gee whiz.
Yeah.
But you know what, Don, I think it needs a bit of our Everly Brothers slider.
Let's try it again.
Only trouble is, gee whiz.
Hey, fellas. You ready to try this again?
Yeah, we're ready.
Well, let's see if you can get it right this time. You'll be ever known as the one-take wonders. Take it from the top there.
Thank you.
Yeah.